action packed all night. Jason Tatum, what I ball like. I be pimping, got a lot of bad bitches. Mike Vick started dog fight. Got a smart mouth, but her jaw's nice. Neck gon' freeze, all ice. We been stacking bands to a tall height. Live 100K at the mall life. Fuck it off again, Las Vegas MGM. Bad bitch shoot my shot just like I'm playing in the gym. She showed all her friends when I sent her DMs. Dripping all this water, can my haters even swim? Can't watch me race the drip, that a boy.
Hey y'all, I'm back with another video. Welcome back. I got a new car. I did have the car for like a month now. I did buy stuff for it. I got everything from Amazon and Temu. I don't know how to say it, but them two sites. Now I'm here now, and I'm able to make this video now. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna decorate my car. I'm gonna give y'all like a mini car tour once I'm done decorating it. I already went to the car wash. I went there first. The video is officially started now. Okay, so first I'm gonna show y'all everything I got. Give y'all a little rundown. My first whip. I'm so excited about that. So before we get this video started, but first I'm gonna show y'all my keychain. Where did I get this from? I got this keychain from Temu. So this is the car keys right here. I was trying to find a key fob cover, like the cute black ones and stuff. I cannot find a key fob if it's this type of key fob. I looked everywhere. I don't know. I did get this mace from the hair store. This is my house key on here, but the rest of this right here, I got this from Temu, and this little black set came together. So this is what I did to my keychain. Oh yeah, and the theme of my car is being black. Okay, now let me grab everything from the back seat. Bags got holes in it. Got this big ass Amazon. Okay, that's part of the thumbnail. So that's a lot of stuff. I got this pouch from Temu. This is like a little emergency kit. And I got it pink because the theme of my car is being black, but it's gonna be pink in here too. Only thing I do have so far is Tylenol. I'm just gonna put the Tylenol in here for now. I'm gonna put this in the glove department. Well, not glove department, but armrest. You wanna call it. Diamond clip. Let me check it out the package. Black heart diamond clip. And then you just slide these two pieces together, and then these get clipped into the vents on the top of it right here. You slide in this air freshener in the top. It's like a little circle tablet. I did only get two of these, so I don't know. I wish it was black, but I'm gonna leave it on here. The car came like this, but I don't know if I want to put it on this side. The next thing I got is the LED light up cup holders. It comes with this little USB right here. I probably have to charge these up. But this is how they look. It's probably dead. I probably need to charge these up with this USB real quick. Let me do that real quick. I'm gonna come back to the cup holders. Now we have this. The most famous and popular LED light everybody be getting up here. And this is how the light looks. I'm about to hang this up on the mirrors. So hold up y'all. I'm struggling. Okay, so I got this up there. Period. Okay, here's the fun part. Okay, once again, we're gonna have to come back to this last because this needs to be charged up, and the cup holder's charging up over there. The next thing I have is these diamond cup holders. These two right here is going in the back seats. Okay, so that was a big mistake, y'all. So I'm just buying shit. We could just use these whenever I wanna. I brought three different cup holders. That's what I'm trying to say. I thought, I don't know, but we just gonna save these for a rainy day. Found the other air freshener clip. And the scent of on here says ocean. I know this video is all out of order. Okay, let me put the clip on there. Look a little lopsided or whatever. And then I just went ahead and ordered like a big pack of those little small little scent tablets to put inside the diamonds. It's a whole bunch of different scents, so I can just switch in between. But I got me a license plate friend, so I could put my hard plates on here. I still got my 30-day tax. Whenever I get my hard plates, I'm gonna put this on my car. And I only got one because I'm only gonna have plates in the back, not in the front. So we're gonna come back to this too. These is some other cup holders. So these ones right here is going inside my car door. I'll show y'all how I'm gonna do this. Yes, I got my shoes off. So I'm gonna put this right here. Here. I'm gonna have to speed this video up because I'm running out of space. But this one right here is going in this other car door. Next, I got this tripod right here. I got this on Amazon. So I could be able to put my phone up or whatever if I need to set my phone up to make a YouTube video. My car comes with a GPS, so I really don't need to set my phone up, but everybody needs a tripod in their car. I'm gonna piece this together right quick. I finally figured out how to do this. Okay, I had to make some arrangements. So the hearts that I put right here, I moved them to this side on the other side because this right here, I can clip this. But I can clip this on this vent, so if I don't want to have my phone up here and have it right here, then I can clip this on there too. Next, I have this handheld vacuum. I got this on Amazon. This was like $17. Okay, I'm probably gonna have to charge this up too. Here is the actual vacuum cleaner. I thought it was going to be a little bigger than what it looked like on the website, but this is okay as long as it works. Right now it's charging. Oh, this is my steering wheel cover. I already have a leather wrapped steering wheel, but to give it a little more grip, I got this rubber steering wheel cover. I know the girlies, they like the glitter ones, but I just don't want a glaring steering wheel. I already know this shit be hard to put on. Not too bad. It wasn't that bad to put on like how I thought it was. I'm happy I'll get a little bit more grip on the steering wheel. And it's smooth leather. What I do want to say is it might be at the house. I had a black push start ring. I can't put it in on camera because it's at the house. When I do like a final little tour of the car, I will show it. And then I got this umbrella. This is something I'm just gonna leave like in my car door for a rainy day. Let me not get bad looks. I had this open. I'm just gonna stick this in my back seat pocket. Last but not least, I got, I think it's two that comes in the pack, but I got two, so it should be four. But I got these to put under the car seats. Yeah, it's, oh shit, I didn't even have to buy two. I just bought two for no reason because four come in this pack. Before I put these in, I'm gonna put in the cup holders and the LED thing back up here because I'm going to need my USB to have these plugged in. Okay, so you just hold in the back and then it should turn on. Let me see, just seen it. So why is it acting like that? I got one of them on, so I'm gonna set it in here. I know it would look way better at night. They work when they want to work, it looks like. I don't know if they're supposed to be like this. Let's see. I'm moving my seat back because I'm finna put these. And so the red part is like the part you stick like on the top under the seat. Let me hook this up real quick. I got a whole box full of trash. Let me get this untangled too. So I have put in the LED lights on off camera because I was struggling. I had to stop the video too because I had to download an app to be able to control these. Let me set this camera up so I can get these floor mats out this box. It is super cold out here. Like, my hands is cold as fuck. I got them two in the back. Period. Okay, and I just put the floor mats on the front seats. So, basically, that is all for this video. Okay. I had to turn the car on because it started getting cold. Oh, I did not get a chance to show y'all the vacuum all like that. The red light is on, so that means the vacuum should be working in some type of way. So, okay, that's the step. That's what's up, because it sucks up a little strong. My door, and now the mirror is charged up. Ooh, period. That is so fire. I only have two, so I'm gonna put these two ocean scents inside the heart. So that's how you put it inside there. That right there wraps up this video. The car is nice, like, for the most part. So far, I like it. It's a vibe, period. I don't know when my next video is gonna be. Thank you for watching, y'all. Bye, guys.
Watch me break the drip. That little boy a problem, don't play with him. Like to ride in traffic with the Drake grip. We'll wipe his nose like a handkerchief. Say you ride for him, then you down for him. Like a crash dummy, leave him land still. We was selling white like Taylor Swift. Pockets weak, he ain't got no way to live. Club action packed all night. Jason's hating what I ball like. I be pimping, got a lot of bad bitches. Mike Vick started dog fight. Got a smart mouth, but her jaw's nice. Neck gon' freeze, all ice. We been stacking bands to a tall height. Live 100K at the mall like. Get off again, Las Vegas MGM. Bad bitch, shoot my shot just like I'm playing in the gym. She showed all her friends what I say in her DMs. Dripping all this water, can my haters even swim? Can't watch me race the drip. That a boy a problem, don't play with him. Like to ride in traffic with the Drake grip. We'll wipe his nose like a handkerchief. Say you ride for him, then you down for him. Like a crash dummy, leave him land still. We was selling white like Taylor Swift. Pockets we can't got no way to live.
Selling our car. I'm unstoppable, niggas can't guard me. Go on top, I'm too rich to be arguing. I've been chillin', I hope you ain't thinking I lost it. I get the salaries, I'm on that bullshit. I don't play no ball, when you play, we gon' cost you. She wanna fuck with the kid, cause I'm saucy. If you wanna write, when you know it's gon' cost you. I do what I want to when I'm ready. It's F90, this bitch litty. I'm confident, bitch, whatever they betting. I don't play games, I'm not that petty. Full court press, I'm not gon' let her. I don't care, I guess.